The Creative Media Institute offers in-depth, hands-on education in film and animation. At CMI, you have the option of choosing to focus on live action or animation, or you can double major. To create the best opportunities for our students, we look for people who demonstrate a passion for the craft, along with creativity and a solid work ethic. We do this through our application process. The CMI application process happens once a year in the spring and has the following requirements. Prior to applying, you must have completed or enrolled in four classes: CMI 100, Introduction to the Creative Media Industry; CMI 235, Narrative, Principles of Story Across Media; English 111, Rhetoric and Composition; and Math 210, Mathematics Appreciation. You must maintain a B or better in each course. You will also complete an application form, which is available on the CMI website. The next step is to show us a creative reflection on yourself and your work. Each applicant will write a 500-word essay responding to one of two choices. Number one is describe your dream job. Or number two, describe one of your favorite films or filmmakers. Also required is a sample of your original creative work. This covers a wide range of options, such as written work, drawings or sketches, photography samples, graphic designs, photos of artwork or sculptures, or short films. We want to get a glimpse into your creative vision. Along with the sample, you'll include a written analysis of the submitted artwork. This gives us some insight into your process and tells us something about what you were thinking and feeling along the way. Last, you must submit two letters of recommendation from either past professors or teachers outside of CMI. So, let's sum it up. First, you have to take four classes. Then, you'll fill out an application, which will accompany a sample of your creative work along with two pieces of writing. Finally, you'll need two letters of recommendation. If you have any questions or need details, please visit the CMI website at cmi.nmsu.edu. Good luck.